Hey guys, just a quick video here. So in my previous video, I mentioned the bad placement of the gyroscopes on the ship that I review. Now, obviously, you want your gyroscope to be sitting on a strong block, like the heavy armor block for example. But you also want to position your gyroscopes depending on how your ship is supposed to maneuver. So, this is an extreme example. On my ship here, we have a gyroscope down here sitting on heavy armor. So if the heavy armor block that the gyroscope is sitting on got destroyed first in battle before the gyroscope itself got destroyed, then, well, the gyroscope will just float freely to space without damaging anything on the ship because my ship is supposed to accelerate upward in battle. Now, obviously, you don't want all your gyroscopes to be outside the ship like this one. So my other gyroscopes are here for example. This one is sitting on a battery. There we go. So, this one is sitting on a battery inside the ship, but well, as you guys can see here, because of the positioning of the gyroscope inside the ship, even if the battery got destroyed and the gyroscope got detached in battles, it won't damage anything down here. I even got a gyroscope sitting on the jump drive, this one over here. Well, this one is not really that ideal because it's still positioned near other critical components. But you know, at least I'm not grouping all my gyroscopes together. But yeah, well, so you want your gyroscopes to be sitting on a strong block like a heavy armor for example. And you also want to consider how your ship is supposed to maneuver, like for this one for example. The ship is supposed to, you know, move forward in battles. So having a gyroscope back here for example is not, you know, it's not really that bad of an idea. And well, having gyroscopes outside the ship doesn't mean that they cannot be armored as well. For example, you can easily armor this outside gyroscope like this. Down here might be the better placement for this gyroscope. And, you know, don't group your gyroscopes closely to each other together and make sure that they are not positioned near any other critical components on the ship. Say, that's how to put gyroscopes in your ship in a non-self-destructive way on Space Engineers. Sorry, I have a tendency to do evil chuckles or laughter.